don't fuck with niggas. I stick to myself cause I be focusing on bigger. Funny how your life couldn't finna pull up a trigger. You talking down on me, ain't know it was an issue. Nigga say you want it, then nigga you could come get it. I'ma catch up, I even talking like your ass with it. What you know about pain, I talk that shit, they make you feel it. Bullets hit you hard, you with the gun, they at your mention. All these niggas lying, so fuck is your real intention. Run for these bitches, you a pussy and your feelings. I'ma get this money, me and Gary on a mission. You gon' fill them up, you know this ticket come extinct. Don't like to ask for shit, cause niggas think you want something. Got it off the muscle, off my ass, I can't feel nothing. Fucking on these bitches, don't know why I love the friend. Grind it to the top and I ain't stopping at a million. Pussy nigga, you a fucking pussy nigga. If a nigga acting crazy, we gon' hit him nigga. With this beating on your chest, I know you feel me nigga. Ain't nobody gave me shit, I had to get it nigga. Run it up, nigga, I'ma run it up. Fuck him up, acting crazy, we gon' hit him up. Step up, find a lick and we gon' stick him up. Stuff him up, now his body cooling, giving up. What you know about them nights, a nigga feel the provide. Hush ain't got no life, we struggle, find a way to survive. Sometimes I swear I'll be thinking, I'll be losing my mind. Gotta change my ways, I really can't be wasting my time. Gotta hit the road, I'm a young nigga on the lot, I'm chasing gold. I'm a sentin' tools on my gang, I ain't gon' fold. If we all stay focused, yeah, I know that we gon' blow. I don't fuck with niggas. I stay to myself cause I can see the bigger picture. If I pull the trigger, I could add you to the switch. Listen on the game, you blow, you find it like a push, like a push. I don't fuck with niggas. I stick to myself cause I be focusing on bigger. Funny how your life get in front of pull up a trigger. You been talking down on me, ain't know it was an issue. Nigga say you want it, then nigga you could come get it. I'ma catch up, I been talking like your ass with it. What you know about pain, I talk that shit, they make you feel it. Bullets hit you hard, you with the gun and your choke mention.
Has anyone seen my son?
Oh God,
Timmy!
Oh my God, it's this nigga again. This man, TJ, breathe and live fucking Call of Duty, bro.
I really hope you guys enjoy that little just, you know, funny moments, good clips.
Yeah.
So a lot of people have been asking me about my settings, what I use, this and that, and I told one subscriber in the comment section that I put in the next video, and that's what I want to do for you guys. So you know, sensitivity and all that, you know, getting down to that, I play on an 11 horizontal, 10 vertical. I cut it down because, don't get me wrong, I can play on a 12, but it's like, I don't know, I just cut it down. Maybe I should, you know, slow down a bit. Everyone still says my sensitivity is very high. All my sensitivities on most Call of Duty, I usually have my horizontal one higher than my vertical, so, you know, that's that. ADS, I have it on one time, one, you know, 1x, one zoom in, one times, you know. Honestly, my suggestion to you guys is, though, do not increase your sensitivity until you master your aim. Me, myself, I, in Black Ops 3, you know, jumping around everywhere, your aim had to be good because you were going to get completely crapped on if your aim wasn't good. So me, myself, I started out on an 8-7. And ever since I mastered my aim, it got kind of slow for me. So, I, you know, I just bumped it up and I never went back down. But if my aim ever was to, you know, become bad in any other Call of Duty, I'd, you know, bump it down, get my aim back. And if it becomes too slow, I, you know, I change it. So, yeah, that's that. For my audio presets, I was on normal, like just, I think it was called Treyarch Mix or something like that. But I was experimenting around with other, you know, audio presets. So right now I'm using Super Crunch, and I don't know, some people say things work differently for them. I'm not going to tell you what works for you, that you have to find out for yourself, but I don't really notice a major difference, so yeah, that's that. For the voice volume, I have it on an 8. For the music volume, I have it on a 2 because, like, the music really gets to me sometimes. It's, like, very annoying. For the special effects, I have it on an 8. I didn't turn it all the way down because, you know, when someone throws down, I say, an assault pack, you can hear them actually pick up the assault pack, like, you know, the enemy. So that helps a lot. The cinematics, I have it on a 7, essentially the same thing. And, yeah, that's probably it for the, you know, audio. Okay, getting into my equipment, I'm only going to list a few things. And I am going to get an upgrade on probably all of these things once I can. But for now, the headset I use an Astro A10. You can probably pick them up from, I know Walmart sells them. You can pick them up from Walmart for about, I think, 70 bucks. The controller I have, I do not have a SCUF. I do not play with a SCUF. I have a regular red PS4 controller that I also bought from Walmart. I do not play on a TV because of the frame rate dropping, you know, the input delay. There you go. I do not play on a TV because of that reason. I play on a monitor, and it's not old, but it's old. You know, it's in between. It's fairly. You know, I play on a Dell 720 monitor, so, you know, it's pretty outdated. I am gonna update that. And I edit on something called DaVinci Resolve. It's a free application that you can download on your desktop, and it's amazing. And I edit on an HP. I spent about $300-$400 on my HP, but I did mod it. I did add you know, certain things to help it runs much smoother for the gameplay. Getting into all that, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, those are my settings. I do want to tell you guys literally one thing. These settings will not make you like me. I am not at all the best player in the world. I do good. I am pretty decent. Don't get me wrong, I'm not bad. But they will not help you get better. In my opinion, focus on your aim. Focus on learning maps. Focus on learning your enemies. You have to assume the enemy is either going to play good or like a noob. So assume always someone's in the corner. Check corners before you go. Just run straight into rooms. I made that mistake plenty of times. You want to assume that they're going to probably do what you do if you're, you know, a decent player. So you want to just basically outsmart your enemies. Know your maps. Know the rush routes. Know smart plays. You want to know what to do in certain situations. Gun skill does matter. Your aim does matter. But what also matters is what's in your head, not just your gun skill. I've seen a lot of people with gun skill, but get outsmarted by me because I think like more than them. I think about certain situations. I outsmart them because I can anticipate their movement. There you go. I can anticipate their plays. So you guys should also want to work on that. But with all that being said, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. I'll link my Instagram, and I now have a Twitter. I will link both of those on the screen right now. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Sub if you're new. And yeah, it's legend.